I'm Rebecca Morse in 10's Hutt Street Studios. In Adelaide's News at 5, first on the scene pictures as a western suburbs shopping centre goes up in flames. Taxpayers kick in millions to help save another major South Australian company. Longboard lunacy, teens as young as 14 fined for skating down Mount Barker Road, and the campaign to help drivers and cyclists get along.